So I'm in Malindi. I've been looking online for a nice restaurant to come and have some good food, and I've found another restaurant here. It's called Barba. So I'm here to test their food and see if it's good or not. I can't even find their menu online. Let me see if I can get someone to give me the menu, to hand me over the menu. So I've just had the best food here. It's called Barbara or something like that. So we need the neighbors. I wanna go get some drinks and bread for tomorrow. Veracruz building. Premier Bank. This is Malindi. I'm just walking in Malindi. But Malindi is giving like current vibes. The trees everywhere. Rambanya Farmers. Rambanya. These are for tourists. The capes. You have deras. Rambanya. I need to get this for my Kenyan family in Germany. This Kenyan flag looks so good, and the deras are here. So I think the traders here, they target the tourists. Look at this sunny prevents you from sun direct. The other one there. Is a Naivas here. Is a nice restaurant here. Wow. Music playing. You have butter. Now let me go to. Thank you. they had bread, they want to change. I think. I'll check which one. Plain buns. I need this one, the bigger one. Chocolate, yeah. It's quite cheap. Let me go. Toothpaste. Let me try the charcoal one. I heard it's good, the charcoal toothpaste. It's very hot. This side is very hot. That side for the fridge. It's good. But this side, terrible. Oh, I need a drink for now. Let me go get some cola. Okay. funny thing, Malindi is very cold. This is Malindi, very cold. You need to put on a sweater. Mango Plaza. So if you're coming to Malindi, just know it's very, very cold. Yeah, especially in the morning. Very, very cold. Tahiri fast food. I can feel the smell of mutura. Oh, nyama choma. There's nyama choma here. Kado. Oh, it's mishikaki. Malindi. Dr. Mattress. Malindi is very beautiful, yeah, but right now it's very cold. Malindi is very cold. So what kind of business can you do in Malindi? Mostly I see border border guys and tuk-tuk. And Airbnbs. Is that the only business in Padipur? I think I'm lost or something. No, I'm not lost. I'm good. I thought I'm lost. Look at this. Look at the trailer. This is Malindi police post. It's crazy. A motorbike is carrying like 4 people. Marika Sako. Wow. So I'm exploring Malindi on foot. I came with a motorbike, but now I want to go back on foot, just exploring Mombasa. Oh, Malindi. Ah, Mombasa and Malindi. Hey, Malindi, Mombasa. I'm in Malindi. It's 2 hours from Malindi to Mombasa. Yeah? So this is Mombasa Cemetery. I think it's for Muslim. Yeah? I think it's... Yeah? But it's very clean. Look! Very, very clean. I wish all the streets were like this here in Kenya, in Mombasa, in Malindi. Yeah? I think it's the latest technology. It's like plastic. Yeah, it's plastic. Wow. Look at my dream car, Lexus. Wow. The kids are skating. Today it rains. Look at the water collected, the rain water. Miradi Studio Boutique. We have a museum here. Thank you. Welcome to Malindi. Look at the roads. It's very funny. You don't know which side you should walk on. This busker booking office. So I was just passing across and then I saw this market. I don't know if it's for fruits or something. Let me go inside. I think it's only for tomatoes. Ah, I think I'm not working today. This is Sunday. They have fruits, fresh fruits. So I'll end the video here, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.